about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fears? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine?
I want,
did you ever
to
stop
see
to notice
a world that is much brighter, when burdens are much lighter in our hearts?
A time when we all care for one another, and no one stands alone, afraid apart.
We cannot stay in that block. Anytime there's rain, we have to close the school because we are afraid of our life. Anything can happen. Even the building itself, it has only cracks. It can collapse anytime soon. So I think if we change that place, it will help us. And we don't have a library. We don't have a library. And so we think if we should have a library where a student can study, do research way, it will help them. So we don't have shelves. You can cover this. We don't have shelves right now. And there's no money to, you know, primary school in the village that is. Children are not allowed to go to farm. And so how do we generate funds to buy the children? So we don't have, even though we teach ICT, we don't have a single computer. This one is my personal computer. So computer, if they should provide us with a computer system or computers which you can use for our practical work, it will help the school.
The kids
need
personally.
The kids? Kids need proper education. Proper education. And so by showing they should get library when you can study. And some of the parents don't have money, so they don't buy them books. Books. They are screwed. If you see some, if you are very observant, you can see that some of them they are screwed from the stone. But they cannot repay it. Some of them will walk barefooted. So those are the things I think they need personally.
So some kids walk here barefooted?
Some of them will not eat when they come to school. But we thank God they have food, the feeding program, which even though it's not enough, but something to sustain them.
Books and shoes. computer, laptop.
I like to be a teacher and doctor in future. Yes, so I need new reading and computer laptop.
Okay, so you want a bag? A bag, a school bag.
Yes.
Okay. What about the school?
Exercise
books and bags. Okay, so you don't have a school bag.
Yes.
You have, but it's torn, so you need a new one.
Okay.
And how many?
So, how do you get money for school when you come to school? How do you get money?
So if she counts it and there's nothing left, you don't get money for school.
Wow.
And what do you bring to school? In case there's money left, how much does it give you? 60 pesos, which would be like 30 cents in US dollars. So she comes to school with 30 cents. If that is if her mother gets enough.
The condition at home. My mother does not have painting money, so if I want to go to school, we don't have painting money, so we sell.
So how many bedrooms do you have at home?
One.
So all of you sleep in one bedroom?
Yes.
You, your father, your mother, and your three siblings?
But my father is dead.
Oh.
I'm tired!